born in Decatur High School.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible.
Good morning, DHS. It's Tuesday. Logan's not here. February 20th. Prom money for seniors and juniors will be due no later than Friday, March the 30th. Prom is Saturday, April 28th at the Texas Motor Speedway. Anyone interested for driver's ed, go see Coach Reeves in the field house. Attention, DHS seniors. Who plan to attend four-year university in the fall. If you're interested for AVID, Be the Change scholarships, go see Ms. Russell on 235, second floor. Seniors, Jocelyn's will be here during both lunches on Wednesday, March 7th to deliver graduation announcements, stuff, you know. The DHS FCA group will be getting together on Monday, Friday, 26th. We're still having a summit at First Baptist Church at 7. Seniors, panoramic pictures will be Tuesday, March 20th at 9. Volunteer community service hours opportunity somewhere. You have to call this number right here for more info. Here's the number. And Student Council will be hosting a blood drive Friday in DHS chair room. You must be 16 with parent consent or 17 and older without parents' consent to donate. You could go to 227 Ms. Hutchins and get a form or something, sign up. Oh. Colin, Crazy Colin with sports.
Alhamdulillah, check in with me and do your job. Erg is the name. Bimbola did the chain. Torno for the watch. Prezi playing Jane.
Soccer at Bridgeport. Guys play at 5:30. Girls play at 7:30. And then we got softball at Petrolia. JV plays at 5. Varsity plays at 7. And then golf, varsity girls at Willow Springs Golf Course. They're already there. And then we got Eagles basketball playoff game tonight. Be there playing Southlake against Dallas Carter.
Coach Parks, 2 cents. Here comes the sun. Here comes the sun. I say it's all right. And remember, DHS, never give up on something that you can't go a day without thinking about. If it dominates your thoughts, it'll dominate your passion. It's my 2 cents. God bless America. Have a great day. Question of the week. Question of the week is, would you rather make dunks all the time, every single time, or make threes every single time? That's your question of the week. Correspondence for our Olympic thing.
Today for the Olympic gold count, Norway and Germany are tied with 11 gold medals. Canada has 8, and Netherlands also has 8. France has 6, and America is also has 5.
Correction! Netherlands has 6.
Live from Pyeongchang, this evening we have some medals to give away. These medals will be given away in the men's individual large hill Nordic combined competition and the biathlon mixed relay on the trials of Alpinasia. Elsewhere, medals are on offer in the women's ski halfpipe and the women's short track 3K relay. While the women's bobsled gets underway and the men's ice hockey moves to the qualification playoffs. Now back to you.
Have a great day.